Hello friends, today we are going to make corn spinach gravy. For this recipe, we need following ingredients: boiled corn, spinach, chopped onion and capsicum, tomato, chili, ginger, garlic. In spices, we have turmeric, coriander powder, cumin seeds, and in the coriander powder itself we have mixed cumin seed powder. Apart from this, we need milk cream and salt. Now we will boil spinach. We have put some water in the frying pan and we have kept the gas on medium flame. As we can see, the water is boiled. Now we will put the spinach into it. Now let's add some salt and then cover it with lid. After 5 to 6 minutes, we can see the spinach is boiled. We will turn off the gas now. We have taken out spinach into a bowl and now we will let it be cool for 2-3 minutes, and also we have taken out the leftover water in a tumbler. This water we will be using later. To make the paste, we have taken mixie jar and we will be adding chili, ginger and garlic, and then we will add spinach and then we will mix it. As we can see, the paste is ready, so let's proceed further. We have put some oil in the frying pan and now we will let it heat. Oil is heated, let's add cumin seeds. Then add chopped onion. We can see the onion's color has changed. Now we will add chopped capsicum. After 2-3 minutes, let's add tomato. And then we will add corn. And then we will mix it. Let's add some spices in the mixture so that it becomes tasty. So we will add turmeric, cumin seed powder and coriander powder mixture. You can also use vegetable masala if you want, and then add some salt and we will mix it. After properly mixing, cover the container with the lid. After 2-3 minutes, add leftover water. Let's add the paste in the mixture. After properly mixing, we will heat the gravy for few minutes. Once it is cooked, we will add milk cream. We can see the color of the gravy has changed and our gravy is ready to be served. We can have it with chapati, parotha or rice. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you.